Hello everybody. The piece I'm going to play now is called St. Francis Trial and is written by composer Jo Coenen. It describes the dialogue between St. Francis and the Sultan of Egypt exactly 800 years ago. And this special thing about this piece is that it combines a Christian Gregorian Angelus melody with a Muslim melody of the call for prayer. The two melodies are set into dialogue within each other. So it's, to my knowledge, the first interreligious and intercultural work for Carillon in history. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.